Brothers, for those of you who are watching these Sowing the Faith videos, if you want to be notified every time I post something new, you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell, give a thumbs up and like the video, because you certainly will be greatly blessed. May the Lord God bless you. My friends, a beautiful message is in John 7:17. Jesus is speaking here about the gospel. Sometimes one says, no, maybe God has some other message than the gospel. Jesus might have fooled us. What a sad thing when a person thinks this way, right? And Jesus said, if anyone wills to do his will of the Father, he shall know concerning the doctrine, whether it is from God or whether I speak on my own authority. Jesus spoke inspired by the Father, driven by the Father, and the Father used the Lord Jesus to do the wonders. And that doctrine he was bringing and brought, which is the gospel, is the pure, the most pure. There is no other better to come, because it doesn't exist. This one here is God with us, God visiting us. So when the person wants to do God's will, he observes the doctrine of Jesus and he sees if there is an error, anything wrong, or any flaw. Then that person will understand that this doctrine is from God and Jesus didn't speak about himself, which would be a great thing already, but he spoke as the Father determined. Take a look at this blessed person and I'll be right back.
My knee feels better, you know, and my shoulder here, which I couldn't move like this.
Could you raise your arms before or no? Oh, you can now. For how long couldn't you raise your arms?
Oh, for a couple of months now.
A couple of months. What about your knee? For how long did you suffer?
It felt like a needle.
It felt like a needle in your knee?
Stinging in my knee like this.
How did you walk before with that knee full of needles?
My knee shrank.
Your knee shrank?
Yes.
Now walk normally, my dear sister. Walk. Oh, glory to God. Father, I want to pray now for this life, who might be a person full of doubts and questions. And they say, God, I need to know the truth. Help them to observe the doctrine of Jesus, the gospel, and they will see that the gospel is your will. My God, I cry for these lives. I bless them, and I rebuke the evil that doesn't let them convert to you in the name of Jesus. Amen.